Right? But when you take decisions based on political expediency, and some of the decisions you can read an agenda in them, Comrade Ace, some of you were delegates. In a hall at Nazareth, there are people who said they are taking the outcome of the elections of the top six to court. Yes. But they are only taking to court the position of the Secretary General. Some of you will remember, mandated by the same branch, I went outside, I spoke to you guys at Nazareth, the media, and I said, the delegates are saying, if there is going to be an approach to the court that seeks to annul the results of the Secretary General position, not ACE, of the Secretary General position, we are going to demand as delegates in plenary of conference that from the president up to the last position of the top six, we must revoke. Revoke. And then it didn't happen. Now, it shows you, Hori, some of the comrades have had problems with Comrade Ace inside the hall. And then what do you do when he escapes that? You look for a moment of opportunity to get at him. Because you want to get at him, you are unable even to thoroughly look at the resolutions of the ANC, whether they are complying with the law or they are not complying with the law, because you are driven by the agenda to annihilate and peripherize Ace Magashule. You lose your necessary political objectivity because you are driven by an